Hi, I'm Chris Hupka from Elgin for Elgester. Welcome to 48 Elizabeth Street, Acacia Ridge. This home has so much potential. Let's go through and take a look. When I first got the call to come and see 48 Elizabeth Street, Acacia Ridge, I was really excited. The home's really private and set back from the road. It's like your own little private paradise right in the heart of Acacia Ridge. You enter the home from the back deck and you step into an open plan lounge and kitchen area, which then flows through the bedrooms and bathrooms. The kitchen's well designed and very spacious. It features gas cooktop and electric appliances. The kitchen has an island bench, which is ideal for a breakfast bar. All three bedrooms are actually double size, and you've got two separate bathrooms that are on offer here. The second and third bedrooms really has that extra space where you can convert them into another bedroom. The deck's great for entertaining. It overlooks the entire backyard. It'll be just ideal for entertaining family and friends. Also on offer for the tradie, we've got a large four bay shed with three garages and one carport. It's ideal for vehicles or even a man cave. The location is just superb. Just down the road you've got the Elizabeth Street shops. There's a number of schools nearby and the bus is just around the corner. This home could also suit a developer, possibly looking to build townhouses. The home is built on a level 825 square metre block, which is zoned LMR2, which is ideal for development. Thanks for watching the video. This home's going to sell really quickly, so you need to give me a call straight away to book in your inspection. I look forward to meeting with you soon.